All the way back in his own zone, paired on defense with Josh Manson, who has it. Lead pass for Getzlaff, a
spinner, McKenzie.
Here we go. Curtis McKenzie of Dallas. Clayton Stoner of the Anaheim Ducks. Stars trying to get a little energy on their side here in the outset of period two, but a big right hand from Stoner.
Oh, he's got the right free. Kid came back late in it. Stoner's a big, rugged, edgy defenseman. McKenzie was the rookie of the year in the American Hockey League last year. He can do that, and he can score. He got in there hustling on the forecheck. You're right, John, just trying to drive some energy and very eager to spit the mitts and start chucking knuckles. Away they went. I think the whole idea, you touched on it, John, at the beginning of this second period. Dude, there was a grazing sandwich off the side of the head. From the Stars' perspective, at home, you mentioned how they've only won 12 of their first 32 games here. Try to drive some energy in here again. Lindy